Hey everyone, I got an email wondering how I got the cool time-lapse shots on top of the car. Well, I got them with a GoPro Hero camera, which is basically a mini SD camera. And the camera comes, luckily, with a couple extra shoes, just like this. And I took the shoe that came with it, and I got some rare earth magnets that you can just get at the hobby store. And I epoxied three of them together. The result is right there. They got a little banged up. Actually, these were banged up ones that I decided, well, if I encase them in epoxy, what's the big difference? And believe it or not, they've held pretty well. It got rained on a couple times. And you just mount it with the normal mounting collar that you use for the GoPro. And you can use the quick release, just like that, and put on the other one for the other accessories you have. Now, as far as I know, GoPro doesn't make a magnetic mounting system yet. Who knows, maybe they'll see this and decide to. But if you're gonna be shooting lots of POV stuff on a car, this is one of the fastest ways that I've been able to find to get multiple angles in a quick hurry. You just stick it, stick it, stick it. But there you go. There's your magnetic mounting system for a GoPro Hero camera.